Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says, find the Cartesian equation of the plane passing through the points A with coordinates 0, 0, 0 and B with coordinates 3, minus 1, 2 and parallel to the line x minus 4 upon 1 equal to y plus 3 upon minus 4 equal to z plus 1 upon 7. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss first, equation of the plane passing through the point, say a point A with coordinates x1, y1, z1 is given by A into x minus x1 plus B into Y minus Y1 plus C into Z minus Z1 is equal to 0, where we have A, B and C are the direction ratios of the normal to the plane. Then next let's discuss the condition when a line and a plane are parallel. Suppose we are given a line x minus x1 upon a1 equal to y minus y1 upon b1 is equal to z minus z1 upon c1, and the equation of the plane is a2x plus b2y plus C to Z plus D is equal to 0, then this line is parallel to the plane only if A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1, C2 is equal to 0. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's now move on to the solution. So, we are given two points A and B, and we are also given the equation of a line. We have to find the Cartesian equation of the plane which passes through these two points and is parallel to the given line. So we have a point A with coordinates 0, 0, 0 and a point B with coordinates 3, minus 1, 2. Now the equation of a plane that passes through the point A with coordinates 0, 0, 0 is given by A into x minus x1 which is 0 plus B into y minus y1 which is 0 plus C into z minus z1 which is 0 is equal to 0. That is, we have AX plus BY plus CZ is equal to 0. Where again these ABC are the direction ratios of the normal to the plane. Let this equation of the plane be equation 1. Now next we have this plane 1 also passes through the point B with coordinates 3, minus 1, 2. This means that in place of x in this equation, we put 3. In place of y, we put minus 1. In place of z, we put 2. So we get 3a minus b plus 2c is equal to 0. Let this be equation 2. Now, the equation of the line given is x minus 4 upon 1 is equal to y plus 3 upon minus 4 is equal to z plus 1 upon 7. Let this be equation 3. Now it's also given that plane 1 is parallel to the line 3. So using this condition we get a minus 4 into b, so minus 4b, 7 into c, so plus 7c is equal to 0. Let this be equation 4. Now we have got two equations in the variables a, b and c. So we would solve the equations 2 and 4 to get the values of a, b and c. Let us solve these two equations by the cross multiplication method. So we have a upon minus 7 plus 8 is equal to b upon 2 minus 21 is equal to c upon minus 12 plus 1. That is, we have a upon 1 is equal to b upon minus 19 is equal to c upon minus 11. This be equal to some constant, say lambda. So this gives us a is equal to lambda, b is equal to minus 19 lambda, c is equal to minus 11 lambda. Now, substituting the values of a, b and c in equation 1, that is the equation of the plane, we get, so we will put the values of a, b and c in this equation. So we now get lambda x minus 19 lambda y minus 11 lambda z is equal to 0. This means we have x minus 19y minus 11z is equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the plane. Hence, the required equation of the plane is x minus 19y minus 11z is equal to 0. This is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.